Anyways, yeah. Epic glitches. Let's go. Glitch, but you don't skip Spamton. Spamton may or may not be skipped, depending on my skill. Sweet. A. Red. Kindness. Love. Yes. Yes. You. Do you like your creation? No. Based. I wonder who this mysterious figure is. Guess we'll never find out. It's Sans, obviously. Yeah, that's obviously Sans, you guys. Can't you tell? Here comes the boy. Hello, boy. That joke will never get old. Yo, three-turn Lancer, three-turn Lancer, real? A target Susie, please. Nope. Can't believe he's riding a real non-motorbike. Yeah. It's so crazy, you know? Thank you. No way, a gold split? Holy shit. No way. PB pace. You were here, chat. Bruh. Probably, I think I hit up too soon. Susie joined the party. Oh, no one can tell she's associated. Duncan, I can't believe you knew that dialogue was a thing before it came up. Could you be cheating? Damn, you don't have all the lines memorized? That's kind of cringe. Anyway, rip Bozo. Rip Barry. Barry is now dead. Where were you when Barry was killed? Hey, I made it for Tetra 1. Yo, Xander, let's go. Also, I got sub 53 and main route glitchless. Kris finally died. I hate this enemy skip, even no matter how many times I practice it. Oh hey, I just noticed Susie took damage, let's go. Let's go, Susie took damage, so we can maybe get the K round kill. So anyways, Xander, I hope your day's been good. Lancer fan club. Hard puzzle, by the way. Hard puzzle. legs. Alright, target Susie. No, that's not Susie. Susan Death, though? Can we get the Susan Death? Puggers! Let's go!
Woo! Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. That's what's here. That's what it's all about.
Where were you when Susan was killed? So yeah, Xander, what do you think of the new layout, by the way? I know I sent it to you last night, but, you know. It's based. I finally gave my live split a little more personality. No clip. All right. I went too soon. This is main route, so I gotta get the flame head. Sorry gamers, no duck head. These birds are pissing me off. I'm the original Starwalker. Okay, but one time egg. This is so sad. This is so fucking sad. Anyways, let's go. As long as I can get the Rudin Ranger skip in the castle, I'll be satisfied with this chapter one. Yo, Lurdad, thank you for the follow. All right. Let's go into the dungeon. Sorry, chat, no moss, by the way. Didn't eat the moss run in Val. This isn't even meme percent. What are you talking about? No duck head, no moss. What kind of run is this? Main route, all chapters main route glitched. That's what this run is. Let's go, Susan. Let's go. I want to see what happens to the traders. Let me guess, they get crushed. Holy shit, they get crushed. Yo, Cromer, 8 Cromer. This is so true and based. All right. Alright. Moment of truth. Let's see. Can I get the funny skip? Let's go. Let's go. Fuck you, Ruden Ranger. Hey, it's time for everyone's favorite skip. Because I definitely know how to do Head Hathi skip. And Head Hathi skip is definitely real, by the way. Alright. Alright. Oh, I just barely fucking touched it. Holy shit. Okay, that was my fault. Rat gem, but again. There she blows. Alright, let's get this shit, boys. Alright, that wasn't the cleanest king, but we take those, I guess. These quiet people are pissing me off. I'm the original Starwalker. Holy shit, Ralph says white. No way. Say it. Almost fucking opened Undertale. God, I had to reapply my thing. All right, anyway, let's get to chapter two. About chapter one. Chapter two is where it's at. Queen Deltarune? Laughing? No way. All memes plus Toby Fox runs you over. Thank you. All right. Kris, all you gotta do is die. Well, first, Kris has to wrong warp, and then Kris has to die, because this is glitched. All right. Let's go. I'm a little rusty on my wrong warps, but whatever. Alright. Two. Don't have to take any amber cards off, because Kris doesn't have any amber cards to have on. Alright, and... Let's go, baby. Now Kris just has to die. Come on, Kris. I hate you, Kris. Why are you doing this to me? Gotta do this fucking shit again. We could be here for a bit. Thank you. Sorry, second time's the charm. Please. Come on, Chris. Chris. This is fucking ridiculous. Alright, third time's the charm, Chris? Is that what you want? Okay, there we go. Yeah, third time's the fucking charm, I guess. Give us the bare minimum. Yeah, die three times. Just like, wait three times to die, Chris. Yeah, that's exactly what we wanted. Alright. Time for bird. Thank you. think three turn is probably possible, but I think you probably need all crits. My man! That eggplant that looks like a trash bag? Yeah, how'd you know? I would like one pop-up skip. Oh fuck. Oh my god. As long as you stay at the top of the bomb path. Yeah. But you know, it's just one of those, like, I can do it consistently, but I still get nervous every time I get to it. I don't know why I did that there, but whatever. That was a puzzle. Wow, cool face. All right, time for everyone's favorite mouse 3 skip. One wrong warp. All Alright, two. Alright, let's go. Whatever. Right near the end, too. Oh well.
Hi.
I'm not gonna be mad that I didn't get Mouse 3 skip. Mouse 3 skip is hard. Alright, Birdly has been kill. Alright, let's see, can I do the funny Spamton skip? Potassium. Murder. Kill. Let's go. Easy. Easy skip. What's funny is that a Spanton skip is a day one skip. It was literally discovered like 6 hours after the demo dropped. For reference, my casual playthrough stream was almost 5 hours. Two. Alright. But the balloons, time wasting. Alright, mini game. Easy. Imagine dropping the mice. I got an itch on my hand. Hmm. You said you were a gamer. Alright, puzzle solving, easy. Easy puzzles. What's our birdly trauma word of the day? Why is it gonna... Where's intelligent at? Where's intelligent when you need it? Dang it, genius again. This is so sad. Can we get 50,000 gifted? Butler Rousey. We all love Butler Rousey in this household. Also, Lancer's dead, but like, who cares? Who cares when Butler Rousey is on the screen? Throwing. Recruit. Alright, and now... it's almost time. Almost time for... It. The thing. The creature. My mortal enemy. Yo, holy shit, my man! Thank you. Alright, mouse wheel. I pressed that a little too early. Now that was based. That was a base turn right there. Three turn mouse wheel, which is once again average, and Ralsei is fucking dead. Okay. I see how it be. And I still get the three turn, baby! Alright, time to kill. Murder! Die! Ah, I love the Swatchling despawn. Alright. Real gamer hours. All right. All right, let's get this shit. All right, time for rules in a minute. Thank you. Chips ahoy, the land of lubbers. Real. Okay, we can still. Two turn, let's go. Let's go, baby. Damn, I can't believe Rules fucking died. Hey chat, it's time. It's time. Who's ready for lesbian skip? Puggers! Let's go! Let's go! I don't know six turns, so I purposely whiffed a crit there. Okay, or she just puts up the later shield and I lose anyway. Let's go, Queen. You love to see it. Yo, Enhar with the rate of 4. Welcome in. Welcome in, everybody. I'm doing my first ever all chapters main route glitched run. Everything went well up until Kris decided to take three attempts to die. It was not great. It was very painful. But I had stuck through it because it was my first run. It was certainly a thing that happened. Oh, oh. Birdman. Yeah, Birdly can no longer game. This is so sad. At least the itch on my hand went away, so at least now I'm not distracted by that. It's kind of suck that Kris took so long to die, because everything else went so smoothly in Chapter 2. Like, you know, obviously I missed Mouse 3 skip, but, you know, I wasn't expecting to get that in the first place. But, you know, I got spammed in skip. I did everything else really well. Like, I got my wrong warped pretty fast going into DJs. It's just Kris not wanting to die. Hey, baseball skip. You'll love to see it. I feel like I should definitely at some point practice my grazing. Grazing for this fight, I mean. I don't have the timing for the grazing guy to. Nice hitbox, Queen. That's so funny. Alright. Pretty based. Alright, that was actually a really good Queen, Giga Queen by my standards. Like, outside of just not being as good as my. I can't speak today. Brain, no work. Brain isn't real. Alright. I love cutscenes. Yeah, Alright, just taking my jacket off. Nice lore. Oh damn, I did not know that. True! What's funny is that this is gonna be slower than my glitchless run for all chapters main route, but considering how long it took for Kris to die, I am not at all surprised. Oh no, Birdly has lost the use of his left arm and can no longer game properly. This is so sad. Wide. The town of Deltarune in Minecraft went true! So true. Slide to the left. I love that. That's my favorite thing. Try to chuck your soul down the toilet. My phone verified now, good luck. Thank you. Yeah, I have phone verification on. I turned both on just because although it hasn't happened, I did have a lot of problems with the hate raid bots following me. So, when they turned on phone verification, that was one of the first things I touched. That was, like, one of the first things I turned on. I remember one stream, I can't remember which stream it was, one of my Kirby streams. I got, like, 15 follows within, like, within 5 minutes, and it was the most frustrating thing, because I just had to, like, pause, ban, it was so fucking annoying. Somebody just really likes you, shut up. Sounds annoying, yeah. I think there was another stream where I had a lot of problems with them, but before it was normally just like 2 or 3 in like an hour. That was the first time I got like a shit ton all at once. I'm just glad I never actually got the hate raid, but it sure was annoying. Especially because I was in the final boss and I was already really frustrated at the game. Susan sleep. Did the police just never show up, ACAB? Damn. I can't believe this. What, cutting social commentary from Deltarune? No way, I can't believe the run where it took 3 tries for Kris to die didn't beat my glitchless run. Literally, the only thing that... the only actually bad part was just Kris not dying. New PB, yo! Everything else was pretty fine. Like, my chapter 1 wasn't as good, but I also... There's also been a hot minute since I practiced... It's been a bit since I practiced chapter 1. Sub 130, true! I mean, considering that, like, I hadn't practiced wrong warps in a hot minute, I was happy that I got those pretty fast. Going into DJs. But then I didn't get. Then Kris just didn't want to die. It could have been so much worse, though. It could have been like, what was it? Yeah, 2 days ago, where I had 4 runs in a row die to Kris not dying on DJs. And hey, I got my main route glitchless PB today. I got sub 53, so. Alright, let me just save my splits. Alright. Still, that was fine. It was a good run.